Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Now I am Ayush Jain and today I am giving you the demo of stepper motor controller using IC SAA 1027. Now this is our kit. The order code of this equipment is 46566. Now these are the various functions over this kit. We have a 555 timer IC. This is our IC SAA 1027, which is a stepper motor controller which controls the stepper motor. These are the various buttons. This is the power main on off switch. These are the sockets for microprocessor and PC connection. Through this we can connect a 25 pin wire with the PC, and through this we can connect a 50 pin microprocessor 8085 or 8086. Now, first, let me take you to the experiments. Experiment number one. This is to study various functions of stepper motor. Now, for this, first we have to do these settings before switching on the mains. First, set switch SW1 to onboard position. Then SW6 to free run. SW4 to forward position, SW5 to slow. Now switch on the mains. You can see this is a stepper motor indicator. You can see the motor is running slowly in the forward direction and it's a free run. Now as we do switch, convert the SW5 switch to fast, the motor will move fast. As you can see, this is the forward and reverse button. If we switch it to reverse, it will move in the reverse direction. Now switch off the mains. Now keep this SW6 to step position, and as we switch on, this is our step button. Now if we press it, the motor will move step by step. We can move as many steps as we want by pressing this button again and again. If we put it in forward direction, it will go in forward direction. Now make this motor to zero position, where indicating is zero. Bring this motor to that position. Now through this position, take 8 steps forward and 8 steps reverse. We can do forward and reverse with this switch, and see the diode, see the light emitting LEDs which glow and which not. We can get the sequence of these LEDs. As you can see, at every step the sequence of LED is changing. We can note down all these sequences. I've done 8 steps forward and then I can go back 8 steps. Now we have noted all the different sequence of LEDs. This has completed our first experiment. We can also connect this system with the PC or microprocessor. If we connect it with the PC, we have to connect it with a 25 pin connector, and these are the various codes. If we connect it with PC by using a C language code, we can see the use of stepper motor. This is the code for the C language that we have to use to make it use with the PC. You can check this code in the manual that we have provided with this equipment. If we connect it with the 8085 microprocessor, these are the various programs. Program for clockwise rotation, this is the assembly language code. Program for anti-clockwise rotation, this is the assembly language code. If we connect it with the 8086 microprocessor, Then program for clockwise rotation, this is the assembly language code. And the program for anti-clockwise rotation, this is the assembly language code. You can consult the lab manual for different codes if you use this stepper motor with the microprocessor or PC. For any further information, please consult the lab manual. Thank you.